Some viewers may see scenes or read news that may be distressing. Viewer discretion is advised.
The best 1 minute and under news channel on TikTok. Criminal who laundered more than £500,000 has fled his pricey flat at Birmingham's The Mailbox to China. Xueyan Zhang left the country partway through his trial in January, claiming his father had died. Please read full story.
Help, I'm a thief. Yeah. Creeping in the night. You know that it's right, yeah. I'm a thief. Yeah. Give me all your stuff. Get your hands up, yeah. I'm a thief. Yeah. How you doing, dude? I don't mean to be rude, but I'm a thief. Yeah.
Thank you for watching our news channel.
I'm a problem. If you got the problems, you know I can solve them. 'Cause I'm a thief.